Hi, I'm Mike from Kingston, and this is DDR4. DDR4 is the latest evolution of synchronous DRAM, which is the memory technology most commonly used in servers, desktops, and notebooks. After many years in development, DDR4 introduces a number of improvements over the previous generation, DDR3. For example, DDR4 is capable of much higher speeds than DDR3, with a starting speed of 2133 and planned speed increases that could take it well over 3200. DDR4 also uses up to 40% less power than DDR3, requiring only 1.2 volts per DIMM, compared to 1.5 volts for DDR3. DDR4 supports the use of higher density DRAM chips and stacking technologies, which translates to higher capacity modules, maybe even as high as 256 gigabytes on a single DIMM in the not so distant future. The most important improvements for DDR4 have to do with data reliability. These include improved cyclic redundancy checks, or CRC, on-chip parity detection for integrity verification of command and address transfers, as well as enhanced signal integrity. Physically, DDR4 DIMMs look very similar to DDR3. However, a side-by-side comparison reveals a few subtle changes. For example, DDR4 has 288 pins versus the 240 on DDR3. The module key has also changed locations. This is to prevent someone from accidentally plugging these into older incompatible computers. You'll also notice there's a curve in the center of the DIMM. This is to make the module stronger when being pressed into the socket and provides better electrical contact. I hope I've covered all your basic questions about this new RAM technology. If you have any additional questions, the Kingston expert team is standing by to help out. Thanks for watching.